delicious bunny heat. It's so warm inside of me. It's too bad you don't have more meat on your tiny body. Oh, you're dying, what do you mean? You say that I can't eat. Oh, but it's so good, it tastes so sweet. How dare you deprive me? Would you like to eat with me a dinner as a family? We take care of each other's needs. Yeah, that's not happening. But I'll feed you your own hands and feet. Don't worry, it's my treat. Though I've had my feast, you're not released, cause I'd like seconds, please.
There, another one in the trash of despair. I wonder how long it's gonna last.
I think there's something wrong with me. Why can't I just live happily?
The thought of giving up your meat's impossible to sleep. And I swear every time I breathe in, I stare in disbelief. I can't go without the feeling of your flesh upon my teeth. I can't retreat, no, I can't even breathe without feeling hungry.
Why do you still believe in me?
And I'm baffled why you choose to stay with me.
You're completely free, yet you refuse to leave. In the face of anger, you say patience and full of pride. While you're feeling dead inside, I'm so alive. And it's all thanks to you that I survive. Guess I'll say thank you for lending me your life.
Absolute jam.
You wanna taste of my brain?
Okay, it's yours anyway.
A bite of my eye.
Alright, I won't put up a fight.
Hello! Hello, everyone. Hello, chat. Hello, I'm here. Your father has returned.
Things are going, I won't last another day.
As you open up my ribs, the blood falls out like a river. You strip my bones away as you indulge in my liver.
Why must songs scratch my brain? Okay, so I won't lie. Let me turn this down a little bit. I know that you guys can probably hear me, but I want to make sure that you can. So, before I started stream, I was like, hey, I'm feeling really gender right now, and my hair looks really nice. Like, I like how it looks right now. I'm gonna wear these. Then I realized that I wear headphones while I stream. This is not gonna work. Because they'll be fucked. It just won't be visible. So, I was gonna, like, you know, wear the ears. Be super cool. Elf moment, you know what I mean? But then I, realized, oh wait, headphones will not allow me to wear these comfortably. Ah! That just doesn't work. It bends them back. So, unfortunately, there will be no elf ears today. Oh, my hair is a wreck. Ah, okay. Alright, I'm... So, I'm meeting for Monster Issue. Oh, yay! I'm gonna go check on the child real quick. So I shall return momentarily.
Thank you.
had to come back at that part. Well, at least the song didn't end and start up an ad before I got back, so. Anyway. Hi, everyone. I'm just gonna pop myself up here. Alright. We're playing Frambo again today, chat. We haven't played that in a minute, so. We are going to play it again because I missed it. Here we go. Yay, freaky ass game. My beloved. Ugh. So does something among us characters have Santa hats? They do! They've had that this entire time, but it's very fitting considering it's, you know. Yeah, they've always been there. The fucking what now? Oh, sorry, I should be reading. Oh no! Yeah, honestly, I'm probably just as confused as you are, because I don't. What the fuck? Hey, yo, what the fuck? I guess I'm gonna be following you. I literally don't remember my goal right now. All right, it is fall now. Damn. Okay, that's not helpful in the slightest. Okay. That do something for me? Sorry, I've been here recently. It's alright. Hi! Welcome back, Ren. Okay, what am I meant to do with this? No, go back, go back. Oh, what the hell? Concentrate on the riddles. Yeah, help me, please. I don't know what riddles you're talking about. Whoa, where the hell did the place go? Oh, the riddles! Right. I don't remember what the riddles are. Four. Oh! Right. I'm not good at riddles. Oh no. I'm cold as I am, but if you use me, I'll be burning hard. I'm shiny as the sun, but I'll never burn you. Perhaps a sour smile and I'll get you. A sour smile will get you. Flow, flow, cold-blooded sun. Let your body dance through the rising steam. Light and hollow and the freedom of birds. Independent of men. Okay, what the hell? Hey, yo, what the fuck? What in the Jesus? Kitty, did you see that? Did you? Yes, my dear, I saw it. What was that? Oh, hi.
Hello.
Hello, I am streaming.
Okay, I'll be quiet.
See them again. Oh. And then we'll always be on the same side. Best promise? Right. Gotta test the different ways. Oh, right, she can understand it, but she can't read it. Hey, man. So I'm guessing I can get that. It's better soon. Yeah, you and me both, kid. What happened? That's concerning. Who are you? Follow the boat? Okay. So
that's where I came from. Like, over here. Back through here. What is this place? Like, summer? In the fall? In the winter?
Oh!
I think it's so closed.
Yeah, what? Oh! Mans is flying up there. Okay.
Wait.
A bench, you say? Bench trio, question mark? No. Anybody around? Yeah, where is everyone? So this place is just empty during winter then? Oh. That was the king's throne. And up here was the way to get to the doctor. The axolotl. What does that do? The axolotl is hurt. Why and how? Have it come inside. I didn't know that. I didn't know that I needed a password. Certain rooms that help you. Oh! So the wizard can help me get the password for that. But the wizard doesn't remember crap. He just doesn't. I don't, oh wow! I don't understand. Look at Mr. Midnight. Alright, let's go back up to. Where's my walk? Let's go over here. The boat! Covered in snow and ice. Can't sail with this one. Back out there, then. Here we go. Oh, look. Can you get in the boat? We're going for a ride. Yo, what? We can just go? Oh my god, we can just go. Oh my god, I love her so much. Oh, this is where we came from, isn't it? Friend, this is where we were before. This is where she came from. Look, you're very clever. Here we find my things. Oh, are they still here? Your clothes! Casey, here come from my pills. The pills are not here. Maybe you lost them. Well, they weren't doing me any good anyways. They will appear someday. Let's keep going now. Yes, I found you, dear clothes. You're only one. You're one and only wearer. Can I put them on me, please? Can I not... What? Can I not wear them? I wanna wear them! Won't work. Yeah! Okay. Must be the castle. Yeah. Okay, so the pills aren't here. Can you fix this? I'll just leave it there. Okay, that's fine. Get over here, Mr. Midnight. Get in the boat! Get in the boat! I wonder if that's... Oh, the island is very tiny. I wonder if somebody can live there. Probably not. Oh, Mr. Midnight! I'm stuck, I can't sail on ice! Alright, then. Sorry. Actually, let's... Yeah. Pills missing. And
disconnecting from them for this long probably isn't a good idea for Fran. Just considering how most meds work. Lemon! Sir, can I take one of your lemons? Sorry, lovely. Lemon resources are quite limited. I can't let you take them. Take all the lemons back. Ask Harry. That means all lemons from the street. Give me that freaking lemon! No, sir, please! Give me the lemon! Lemons in the bar. Okay. And the bar is just gone. In the winter. Okay. Dude, I need a password for the library. Can you explain the rituals again? That's not what I need!
Please, I can explain more to you.
I need the password for the library. Abacus. Oh, that's what an abacus is. I'm just stupid. That is not being used. What is this? The great wizard is making something. I don't know. Nice. Come on, Mr. Clotheshanger, you have no clothes on you. Give me this. With the hanger. No. Sir, I need the. Okay, so. I don't know poems. I'm cold as I am, but if you use me, I'll be burned. Through the rising steam, light in the hollow, and the freedom of the board. Pen of men.
Okay. The axolotl feather. That's one of them. That's one of them. The pen of men. Yeah. Okay. That makes a lot of sense. Okay. Which one is that? 1, 2, 3. That's 4. Okay. There we go! Brain function! Working! Yay! Assemble 4. Right here. Okay, so let me examine this again real fast. I'm trying to get the assembly on brain function. I'm gonna dance with the rising steam. Okay.
If you're reading this, you're looking for answers, blah. I can't stop it, I can't control it. I see black shadows everywhere, the blood, the message is screaming, all pain, I can't figure out why this is happening to me. Gosh, this hurts. Vision, I'm still breathing, fear, I feel it well in my mind. Where the shadows came down from the sky, I thought of an angel. His name is Prince of Darkness, with reality. Talk to me. Play with me and show me all the terrors. Told me that I was the key in its existence. Suddenly I had the stone of wisdom inside my head. Oh, great. I can see myself around. The other me tell me lies. Talks about all the pain and suffering in my life. The other me wants me to commit suicide. Smiles while pronouncing the words. Hi, kid! And I've tried hypnotized by his words, but there's always something. Allow me to just pop that right down there. I probably should have done that. And I have tried hypnotized by his words, but there's always something saving me in the end. It must be the will to live. I meet a shadow for the first time it talked to me. They help with this in pain. I wonder if people can see them. We are born and feed from dark. From what we are invisible to them, but our business goes. And that started raining and walking over me and the water may purify them. Ooh, these are what I'm seeing, right? After seeing them react to water, I thought of trying a little experiment last night, encountered something amazing. They transformed into a new kind of creature but explores to water. The middle of the same watch the turtle swing, it's calming down, starting to quicken. Crying on the ground, felt like the pain was disappearing. After a few minutes, a bright, peaceful being was rising in front of me.
What's your plan?
Friend Bo. right, creature can read my thoughts. I thank you for waking me up. I was suffering. I must go where I belong, Mr. I must go there to wake me up. You wish to see the light. Come with me. You have the key, it said. I didn't answer. After a while, it faded away. I was reading my writings to see if I'm missing something. I call the fifth reality. If there is a fifth reality, it must be at least four more. It's searching, I don't know how to pronounce that. It may not be a city in this world, but a reality by itself. I wish all the answers came to me. I deeply regret the fact that I didn't accept the invitation. I saw the Valakas, I think. I keep seeing this diagram spinning in my head in a single sentence. Time is the rhythm of your perception. I got a visit from my son Brian, told him about the things he seen, but he didn't want to hear and left. I don't blame him. I understand that reality presented before my eyes is visible to most people. I wish I could find a friend like me, because my son, he thinks I'm insane. Dang. Understand what you mean? Body matter beginning to understand the pattern. Life becomes quite easy to control when you cut all social lines that really apply our reality laws, because they are not only laws, but also behaviors. Chemical behaviors, natural laws. Without this behavior, we wouldn't exist. Sometimes I wish to be a leaf on the ground, calm while dying. Dang, alright then. Last night, after the storm, a huge creature visited my garden for a few seconds and disappeared. I had a strange bottle with pink liquid inside, the same spot the creature landed. Can't fully understand the contents of the bottle. I found red blood cells in it and bacteria not yet recognized. Bacteria seem to get rid of unusual behaviors and they kind of live. Poured some of the pink liquid on a dying plant. It bloomed after a few minutes. Cut my finger to test the liquid with human tissue and it cured after a few seconds. This bacteria may work as something in white blood cells, but
looks like an axolotl.
It is. I dream of thousands of black cats running across big yellow eyes during the sleep. Beings in Itherstone? I don't know. Are varied. From roots to giant insects, roots are the first in this reality. Insects came later in their limited language and technology. Oh! Are those letters? They sound funny. The Valka's body structure is quite different from ours. They're made of photons and sound waves. They're also both male and female.
Yo, they're non-binary. Let's go.
Also, both male and female. They have to reach the age of 299,792,459. The age of that, they are crowned with the shield. The creation of creatures. I love them. It feels like becoming what you can't understand on Earth. Swear means saying while falling off the tree, and the water whispers its wisdom while you drink it. Pandora, the creation of five realms, the session on distance, free, reside in the human world. Third reality, Earth, Mars, and Jupiter. Practice only. Oh, Earth? That's my planet, yeah. I don't know what to say. Reside in third and fourth reality, death. Mazuka is the end of light. Wow, many heads. Creature must spend a long time thinking.
The death looked like a Churchill. The death from Churchill.
From the what now?
If you go back two pages, go back two pages. Right there, it kind of looks like the person from Churchill.
I don't know what that is.
Churchill is that game where he looks like this. Markiplier played it. It was just like he's this big fur ball, and then...
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's basically based off of a cherry.
Another mugle goes, let him go. I spent 15 years and he's done it. I'm tired. I'm not from pain anymore because it's part of me. It feels like love is everywhere and everything. I enjoy crying. I enjoy laughing. I enjoy being alive. No day recorded. I'm getting ready for the journey back home. Mugle sent me the endless notes of the sun, and I'm waiting for the Lucifer's. I become friends with them, or, to be more precise, become one of them. They gather in filaments, and that's why they look like they're growing hair, and communication purposes, scan their predators, and my body can survive the journey. Gravity collects particles to create new ones. It's a creative force. What's this, the drawing? So when I worked out the rest of the book, Mr. Wheel.
Okay, well, that was a bunch of nothing, basically.
Oh, she's a tree.
Good, I'm just gonna use the sun, but I'm gonna burn you. Summer smile, okay. So I have to answer, place my answer in the right symbol. Yeah, I can do this. Cold blooded, so let your body dance.
That's funny.
Okay, what? So I got one.
Wait, go back to I?
No, go back to your place. Alright. Help me, dude. No, don't explain the riddles again. I already know them. Okay. What else is there?
When did you become a tree?
It's complicated. I'm cold as I am, but if you use me, I'll be burning hard. What? Cold as I am, but if you use me, I'll be burning hard. Cold as I am, but if you use me, cold as I am. I'm small brain. What?
Give it some chat, please.
Oh yeah, these ones can fly, as far as I know. A lot of wood. Maybe they will be built someday. Yeah, most likely. I mean, clearly not, but alright. Same during summer. I'm working doing that thing.
I'm thinking of them.
The mountain tree to the water, which would be the woods. It's the way to the castle, the library. Oh, it seems to be the way to the market. Okay. Where
popcorn?
Else?
What? I'm popcorn can be cold.
And if you that doesn't. No, that's not it. I don't think it's possible to find here. Hold on, let me. I could, of course, just look it up because I'm lazy. Cold as I am, and if you use me, I'll be burning fire. Shiny as the sun, but I'll never burn you. Perhaps a sour smile, I'll get you. Oh, lemons!
Oh.
Lemons! Hi, cat!
Lemons.
I need him off of here.
Hi, cat.
I need to get rid of him somehow. That's the issue.
Oh, catnip!
Is the fact that he's here. Good day, look forward to see you. What if I just... I don't hurt anybody. Are you kidding me? Bro, we need the lemon!
It's a tree!
Recognize this kind of tree on grass, I don't want it home. It's a lemon tree, they're very delicate. Bro, can I just...
They are not delicate!
Which got very sad in the winter time. Yeah, no, duh. Sir, can I take one of your lemons, please? I'm sorry, lovely. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, whatever, dude. Hurt off. Somebody hides. It's because chat loves you. I don't have any need to climb that ladder. Yes, you do!
It's true. Also, thank you for the picture.
Matches, many matches to light. What if I just... No, can I please just use the matches with the tree? Can I use the matches on the guy?
Just burn, give me your lemons or else.
Give me your lemons or I'll burn you.
Or else you're turning into a campfire. Try that. Bro, close your eyes and murder the person. Damn.
Fishing rod seems to be broken.
Okay, take it anyway.
A bit. Okay, so maybe I have to fix the fishing rod. Have a hook and the fishing line is too short. I can make it. I can make something. Come closer, friend. I have the one thing you desire. I have what you were looking for.
Oh, that's Mom! She looks fine. Way too many channel points. Mommy, is that you? My beloved daughter, come closer. Let me. Mom, I'm scared. That's not your mother! There's nothing to be afraid of. You have to come closer, friend. But you can't be my mother. She's dead. You have to come closer now. If you don't, the big monster will come and get you. No, you're not my mom. Leave me alone. My darling, the big monster will come and get you. He will come and get you. He will come and get you. Mom, you're scaring me. Mom, stop it, please. Oh my god.
Hi, girl.
Oh god.
Fish.
That, happened. Mr. Midnight.
Wait. What was so bad about that?
Alright, anyway.
Didn't answer my question.
Good day, I'm molding this piece of iron. For what? I have to deliver a few clock pieces. Oh, I see. Sure, if you have some ideas, we could talk about them. I do. It's very good to know. Thank you, sir. I have to keep working, but you need my service, and I know where I am. Bro, can you, like, fix this? I found a fishing rod. Let's go! What does the unlock a random sub do? I have no idea. But it's broken. Can you help me? Let me see something. Have you seen the hook that goes with it? Huh? You just said the exact same. Someone else in the hospital. Really? Ooh, what hospital? The Ozone Asylum, sir. The nurse when I broke the curtain. Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about. You're quite strange. Well, let's forget about it. Can you please make me
a hook?
Look, a hook for a fishing rod? Give me 2 coins, you got an entire working hook. I don't need half a hook, I need the whole thing. The whole thing will cost you 3 coins. 1 coin for half a hook and 2 for the working one, deal?
Huh?
Wait. I'll bring you a coin soon. Bye. Yeah, where do I get coins exactly? Oh! I know. Hello again, would you like to play once more? Yep! Yes, please, it was fun. Alright. Yeah, I don't have any emotes yet. See, I can't let him do that, but I have to... Oh, cat's game.
Is this tic-tac-toe?
Cat's game.
Oh, it is tic-tac-toe. Thanks for answering me.
Ah! Dude! He's smart. He's gonna do it right there. Dang it!
Cat's game.
Ah, he's smart. Okay, I can work with this. No, I can't.
Uh-oh. You're dead. The dude's actually-
Dang it! Alright, it's gonna be a cat's game again.
Yep.
No, it's not! He won! No!
Wait, how'd he won? When? How'd he win? No, he didn't win.
Yeah. I don't even care anymore.
Shoot.
Win, dude, do it.
Oh my god. Good luck.
Ugh.
I can do it if you want.
No, you can't.
I'm good at tic-tac-toe.
Please, please, please.
No, he's gonna
come right
there.
Yes, 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 yes! What? What?
Yeah, he won. Oliver, did you not see that?
Where?
It was 1, 2, 3. Where? Got 3. Like, right above you.
He got 3. Oh, I'm so stupid.
Do you want me to do it?
No.
Me? Yeah, he got it. Think of it. Let me do it.
No. I'm being gamer. Leave me alone.
Okay.
Bro, you can't do anything. It's a lost game. What? How are you supposed to? I'm just literally putting it wherever. I just do not. No, I didn't. I wanted to put it in the bottom corner.
Okay, at least I made a smart move.
How about, can I make you some rules? Of course. Yeah, all right, yeah. Also, yes, please look it up. You!
Hey, no! He's gonna get three. Listen. Go there. Oliver, calm down.
I'm angry.
You're scaring chat.
No, I'm not.
Chat don't like.
Chat is fine. Just write Frambo tic-tac-toe game. Like, how to win. I don't know. I already finished, like, the first round of it that you're supposed to play. Ew!
Gotta trick him.
You can't! It's an AI! You can't!
Oh, never mind. Maybe you can mess with that thing up there.
Maybe. I can. This guy sucks. I hate him. Whatever. Okay, I found it.
Thank you, Sarah Apple. Or do you just want to call me? Like, do you want me to call you Sour or Apple? Or just. Why am I asking? I hate myself.
God! There was no point to this.
Ow.
You. I hate that it's smart. I hate that it's smart. I know it's supposed to be, but I hate it. Oh, as if.
Can't get one. It's gonna be cat's game.
Yes! Yes! Oh! I need three of them. I need three. Okay, I need three.
Yeah,
I got one.
Everybody, yes in the chat.
Okay, okay.
Any good compliment? Please.
Okay, that one.
Cat's game.
Not gonna. Wait, he won.
No, he won. Oh, yeah.
You. It's not gonna happen.
You hug. Wait, how many people are there?
Oh wait, I should have done it down here.
Oh,
I'm so
my
stupid.
God. Boink-a-doink. You should have went for the middle. The middle's the best.
Impossible. Cat's game. Oh, just kidding. His win.
Ha-bonk-a-donk.
Go!
Oh, we did it!
All
everybody,
right, I need one more. I need one more.
Good things in chat. Positive things.
Oh, wait, he was gonna win that. Okay.
I'm petting chat, but they can't feel it.
Impossible for me to win.
Yeah. That's try.
Let's go. That's all I needed. Huh. Perfect. 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 I got your 3 coins, man. Gimme. Alright, bye-bye. Yeah, I got your 3 coins, bro.
Catnip. Chat, you probably can't feel this, but I'm petting you.
Let's go! Let's go. It's perfect, I have to go now, bye. Yeah, arigato gozaimasu. Alright, so let me... Need something to tie the hook. Okay, almost. Yeah, can I get some, please? It's, highest please, how much is it? Well, quite a lot, is that good? Well, I mean, price-wise, miss. See, I've never sold anything before, you know what, you can have it, I hope it makes- Oh, you sweetheart, thank you so much! Thank you, miss, I hope you set up some prices to sell something soon, bye! Oh my gosh, thank you!
And hug.
Let's go! Alright.
Let me hug you.
No. Hey!
I didn't touch you. This is your life now.
Get off of me. Okay, so, fish. Examine. Do I need someone to live for you?
I feel like this is rare for chat seeing me.
Oh, rising stream. Okay, the other one is fish. It's the fish.
Idiot.
My nickname is fish. Nice.
My nickname is AJ.
It is indeed. Oh, that's the wrong direction.
Idiot.
Did you kill one of my friends? No.
No. No.
What you talking about?
No. 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 We didn't. No. We killed a pile of snow. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Pile of snow.
Please don't leave. 3.
Those hands, though.
Alright, got that. So now...
Demonic symbol.
I'm trying to use the sun, but I'll never burn you. I need the lemon!
I have 2 foot... flops.
Aria, go get the slippers. They're over there. Oh, there's what? There's some right there. Get the slippers. Get me flip-flops. My children. La chancla. Don't test me. I have la chancla. Don't test me. Love you, but don't test me. I'm passed out now. Found the phone between the trash can and my feet. Hey! Let's go! I am all powerful now. You will never. Never. I have 4. Don't test me. Okay, so I need a lemon. Anyway. So I need. Yo, can I use the fishing rod? Oh, I can't. Can't use it anymore. I apparently don't have it anymore. Sir, I need...
Now you have 5.
I have even more? Oh my god. What if I...
Weird spells.
What if I use the exterminator card on the inside?
We need water, Daddy.
Dang it! Aha! I was like, ooh, I wonder if I can scare him away.
Where's one of Daddy's belts?
No, Arya. Enough.
That's what Sour Apple said.
Enough. No. I refuse to fight you, as I am your father.
I'll fight you since I'm your auntie. Not your father. Get over here.
Who's there? Who? Stop it. Can you see me? Oh, no, I see a little. You have four eyes. Wow. What are you selling? What are you selling? Only the very best.
Fight.
You look like coconuts.
I'm fighting you. Ow.
It's poo, miss. Poo that I collect. They're not coconuts. Poo, like in the toilet? Wow, I thought it was really bad eating poo. Bad? Why? It's very lovely. You love it here. It makes everything grow and shine. I have to get going now. Good luck with the plums.
Take this, Sour Apples.
Stop hurting my child.
He wanted to fight me.
All right, Arya, enough.
I'll fight you next.
Hey.
What you be like
in a
year?
She.
What?
Get the pronouns right, kid.
Oh, sorry. She.
Fun. Oh, sweetheart.
What?
Hello, human. Say hello to your world for me when you get there. Bro. She cannot. You've known, as you say. Hello, Zelda. Okay, what? My pronouns are all, but I prefer she, they, but okay, fair. I tried to do laundry and be a part of the stream too. Yeah, okay, so I need the lemon. I know that much. I just have no idea how I'm supposed to get it. Ow. Itch. Can I get a lemon from elsewhere, maybe? Like, is that possible? Cause these are dram for manhood. Bro, oh, never mind, I can't change the seasons in this area. I'm gonna go to sleep. Bye, chat. Bye, cat. Bye, pastel. Bye, kiddo. See you next time. Do you want me to tell? Tell what?
The.
I found out how to get a lemon. Yes, tell me. Yes, tell me. Tell me, my child. You gotta use the knife to cut a hole in the basket when he's not there. I see. Okay, so I gotta use a knife to cut a hole in the basket. You gonna do something so act natural. Let's go carry all the lemons now. Let's go! Thank you very much. So now when the lemons will fall out and he won't notice.
Yes!
Give me that lemon. Give me that tasty lemon. Oh, an accidentally dropped lemon. I think I'll keep it. Bro, can I eat the lemon, please? I love lemons. They taste so good. I eat them. Bonk. How dare you? Bonk. Bonk. Ow! Ow! Oh!
Don't pick a fight with me.
Ooh, you bent my finger back in a way it was not supposed to go back. Oh my god.
This is why people don't find me at school.
Okay, alright. Ow.
Your streamer is fine.
No, I'm not.
No need
I'm
to dying. Worry. Yeah. Ow. I'm kidding, I have
Oh yeah, you got vaccinated.
I can still deal with it. I don't care of pain anymore. These are lovely siblings.
All right. Back off.
Fine.
It's fine.
It's normal for us. Trust me.
Semi-normal.
Also, I've never met this person. What are their pronouns?
I'm not sure. That's Frisk.
Okay. Hello, Frisk.
Oh my god. All right, we're fine. Everything's fine. Okay, I don't know what the last thing is. I'm gonna be honest. I have no idea what the last thing is. Can I cut a hole into the... Can I please get in? The guard told me that I need a ticket to go inside. Yeah, where do I get the ticket? You want me to look it up? Yes, please. That would be very helpful.
Nah. He's fine.
Yes, look it up for me, please, to my child.
Oh, hello there. Hello there.
Frisk.
Child. Frisk.
Alright. Let's see. The final thing that I need. Cold. See. Anti-AJ Pog? Yes,
yes,
absolutely.
Yes, I Pog. Do you want your fender bend back and it breaks?
Fender?
Finger, you idiot!
What chapter are we on? I have no idea, but like, can you... Oh,
put,
no!
Put, okay, put your... Look away! Get back to your game!
I don't know what chapter we're on, but if you could look up, like, the wizard's riddles, maybe?
And that's exactly why I'm Pog.
You're scary, dude. Okay.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
Exactly!
Nothing at all.
That hurts to smile.
A match. Oh, the matches! The matches!
Okay.
Say one if you... One.
A match.
One.
A match, I think that...
One. 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 There might be a match. Yeah, that makes
sense. What are you saying?
Nothing. Nothing, kid. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Nothing. I did it! Oh my god, I did it! But anyone should probably help us too much. I smell victory! I smell delicious victory! Congratulations! Thank you, sir.
I smell failure.
Let's
for
bring
me.
The stones back! Yes, we'll start with the fire. The fire first. Kultrum is awakened! Kultrum is alive! Top of the mountain, he will be waiting for you. He has my lovely wizard hat. Bring it to me. Your hat? Yes, the stones are hiding in my wizard tools. That's why I can't remember a thing. Now I'm remembering. Go to the top of the mountain and find Kultrum. Come back when you have the hat. Then we can do the other things. Alright, so I'll bring you your hat. Something tells me it's going to be much harder than that. Oh, it's this dude! Who dares wake me up? Who? Oh my goodness, you have her alive. I'm sorry to bother you, sir. I'm Fran.
Fran? I see. I don't know what that means.
Well, I don't really know what it means. It's just my name.
Oh, alright. My name's Kultrum. You wanna know why?
Sure, tell me.
Kultrum means born in heaven. I used to be a star.
Oh!
Because I was born in space. It's very logical.
Oh, wow. I've never met a star in person. It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Fran. So, what brings you here?
The great wizard told me to get the hat, so if you don't mind. I can't really do that. I'm divorced. Divorced? What do you mean, divorced? I've seen the hat, sir. It's very important. I can't give you the hat. The entire land will suffer. To find another way to get home. The king told me that there's no other way. Please help me. I don't
told you, I can't. My wife left me. She was the one covering my top. If I take off the hat, my magma can erupt and kill everyone. Where's your wife now? Maybe you can make her come back. Time to start her own island, so she broke up with me. I didn't get the chance to ask her why.
The island! So now she's on an island? Do you know where she is? I think she's on the water. Yeah, I know where she is. Couldn't see if I can find her. She comes back.
Like a rock or something in this hat. No, I like this hat.
I like this hat. Alright, we'll be right back. I know where she is. I know where she is. I know exactly where she is. I know exactly where she is. Okay. Oh, I hate that.
I know you are all alone. Let me be your mommy. Let me feed you.
Bro, your titties are out.
Come to my side.
I'd rather not.
And you will have many new friends to play with.
I don't want you as my mommy. You look very scary and I don't like you. Friend, who are you talking to? The woman standing... It's nothing, kitty.
The cat can talk? Or yeah. The cat whisper?
The cat can talk. You can bend the ticket in the crayon if you have the ticket.
What ticket?
Okay. I don't know how to get the ticket. That's also an issue that I have not figured out yet. Okay, I know what I'm looking for, though. I know what island I'm looking for. My ticket. This is her. Oh, but I can't wait. Hold on. Is she alive? Okay, hold on. Actually, I want it to be someone. I want it to be one. Hello? Miss, wake up. I have a message for you.
Oh, a messenger?
What a good day. Yes, miss. I'm the messenger of love.
Love?
Oh, but you want it pink? Pink? No, brown and green, love messenger.
Does the messenger of love have something to share?
Yes, of course. I'm here in the name of love to bring you back to your husband.
He made very sad, but he hasn't meant to make me sad.
I understand. What did he do?
So hot, and I fell in love with that.
Maybe he was cool and bold, so I felt left aside. I cried so many times. He used to grow with me for red flowers just to mean to show his love for me. This is the only thing he meant. You know what? I'm the one protecting him all the time, so I want some credit for that. That's all.
But, miss, if I found that flower for you, would you come back?
I guess, but I have no hope. Besides, I'm the ruler of my own island now.
Go and see if I can find the red flower. Do you know where it grows?
Always at the bottom. It's very different from all the other flowers.
At the bottom of what, miss?
Husband. Your husband's butt?
Just fell in the bar during the fall.
Yeah, I know that, but I can't get into the bar without a ticket. That's the issue. Okay. Husband's butt.
Well, you have to sneak up behind him and be like,
ah! Some flowers. Yeah, the flowers I need! It's the flowers that I need. I don't grow very darn winter, I'm assuming. So the hammock trees and flowers, the hammock trees. Okay, how do I get to the butt? How do I get to the butt?
Just don't wake him up and snoop by and be like,
sir, this mountain top is very high because it's the top. Well, duh.
Why did you leave? Was I too cold?
Oh, that. No, that's why she was there in the first place, because you were very cold. How do we get to the husband? There it is. It's supposed to be the flower that I need. I can't take it with my hands. It's powerful thorns. Oh, do I need to use the knife?
Let's go!
Let's go here, and let's head here, and let's go. Never mind. Good.
Kind of cool to figure this all out. I like this.
Okay, so let's use the flower with this flower. Miss, I found it! Look, the red flower! Oh, thank you so much. It looks so beautiful. You're indeed a great messenger of love. Thank you, miss. We should go back to your husband right away. He really misses you. See you there in winter time.
What the?
Alrighty then.
Change it to winter time.
Yeah, I need to do that in a second.
can do that in the wintertime. It is now wintertime.
Is this weird? Because, like, I'm... Does it, like, take a long time for everybody to be winter?
It's very nice to see you two together. Now, I would like to have that, please. Thank you so much. I'll never forget what you've done for us. Come on, my darling. Climb on the top. And his hat. Thank you again.
Let's go!
Oh, thank you, sir. I'll go and give the hat to the right wizard now. Bye-bye. Please don't divorce. Again. Sir, I got you your... Oh, wait. Here's your hat, sir. Oh, my hat. I feel the knowledge flowing through my body. I feel happy. That's great, sir. What's next? The gift from the soil. The fruit. Yes, the fruit. The fruit.
What's this gonna do?
The creation of selective random elements we need to be...
Yes, it's incredible.
Yes, if we're just talking about now, it's the book. The Book of Knowledge, it's in the library, but where? The book may be hiding, so you have to be persistent and patient. But sir, go to the library then. Wait, there's a password you'll need to get inside. Let me think.
You're not ancient.
It must be something about how to learn, or... remember, the password is... Your basic senses are easier to shut them down before learning. What does it mean? Oh, trying to remember that, what does it mean? It means that many times we let our understanding be manipulated. We should always try to use our common sense. Nobody should ever tell you what to think or believe.
You should write
it
down.
Hungry for knowledge, blah, 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 blah. It'll make you free and cherish every second of your life. Oh, I think it's very fun to think for them.
I don't need to write down the password. It'll automatically log in.
Curious helps a lot. I'll be going to the library now to find your book.
Yes, I will indeed. I like the summer because it's warm. And I'm very cold right now. Hey, yo, kid, can you get me a lemon? We have a lemon in the kitchen. And I'm hungry.
Am I your servant?
No, but
do I work for you?
Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, it's the twins.
Do you remember, friend? You are a murderer. You are a nutty little boy. Nutty girls must be punished.
Me?
What? Do as I say. Do as I do, friend. Don't.
Oh! It's the shadow that one person saw.
I didn't want to kill them. I didn't want to. Dear, don't listen to those evil things. You're strong. Come out of your head, my dear. Am I crazy? Kitty, tell me.
No, my dear. You're supposed to be strong. Don't let them play with your head.
Oh, my kitty, I feel completely broken. My chest hurts. Oh, my dear, I'm here for you. Don't cry. I love you so much.
I love you too, kitty.
Don't cry.
Don't love me too, my dear. We should keep on going now. It's good to live in the library.
Get into the library, yeah. Sir, I have the password. The library is closed. Oh, during fall and winter. Yes. Summer, then, you have the password?
Yes, I do.
Yes, alright, what's the password?
Something like... Good, what is that? Knowledge is everywhere, I mean, nothing's so silent. You can come inside, have fun.
Let's go!
Oh, there's people.
Purple. I swear to God,
hello,
if you
what
have
you
the...
reading? A book of many letters. Sometimes I think some letters look very scary. Maybe you should do something with many pictures instead. Oh, yes, some other day, dear, if you don't mind. Oh, sorry, excuse me. Hello.
Hopefully you don't have to dig in somebody's ass.
What are you reading?
Oh, because I need to find a special book first. There's a book so nice. I'm reading is also very special. Oh, that's great. Well, I'll keep searching for my special book. This. Oh, no. It seems that I have to fill these numbers.
Oh, good lord.
Yes.
Okay, one.
2-2, maybe?
Okay.
This is 10.
What's that number? So this is 1. 2 ones. Which equals 2.
I know the...
And 3.
4, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, no.
That's where the book is, isn't it? You technically have no head in your tree. Puzzle!
Melissa, what are you doing?
I'm looking for my special book.
Oh, sorry to ask. Why are you standing on the ladder? You have wings.
Ah, because the ladder was made to be used, of course.
We're finding it to use.
Then you should wait your turn.
But what if it's an emergency and I can't wait that much?
Then you should have arrived earlier than me.
Sorry, but I have to go and keep looking.
What if I just... Really? Wait, what if I... There we go!
Can I use it? I won't climb again. I could break my neck if I fall.
Are you kidding me?
So clearly I need it there for whatever reason.
And now it's back in place. Okay. Oh, okay.
One.
This granite must be numbers. Okay. Just have to remember them. Okay.
You're safe for now.
Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 20, 30, 40, I'm assuming. Okay, so 20, 30, 40. So then what does this mean? 1, 1 is 2. Let me go back real quick. Oh, 21.
Just the numbers, these are filled with
numbers. Yeah. So 1, 1, 21, I'm assuming, right? 20? Or is it 11? Wait, let me go back. Yeah, 21. Let me go back out.
And symbols.
Found the answer to it. Yes, please give answer.
The book already, I have to look in the library.
I know! But please, yes, please, sour apples, give me the answer because I'm lazy. Story, not puzzles. 2, 3, 5, 8, 13, 14, 2, 3, 5, 8, 13, 14, 5, 8. Those are very random numbers. How do they? Okay. 2, 3, 5, 8, 2, 3, 5, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. 5, 2, 3, oh, I didn't put 3 in, hold on. 3, 5, 8, 13, 14.
13 or 14. That's not possible, though. None of these are 13 or 14. My ears.
I'm going to try them on.
Second to last one is 13. None of these are 13,
it's
though.
It's 2, 3, 5, 8.
I know. I already did that. 2, 3, 5, 8.
And 13.
You're also missing 2 in that sequence. No, this is 2. 1 and 2. 2, 3, 5, 8. Unless I am just stupid. Alright! There we go, I guess! Oh, that is 13. I'm so stupid. I should turn the lever. What lever? And where? Oh, this lever.
Idiot.
What?
Oh, I forgot something in the bathroom. I think I accidentally forgot something in the bathroom.
Good lord. I don't like that. This looks interesting. Can't read the text though, yeah.
Ooh, I can't. Ooh, baby.
Creepy. That's.
Goat God.
Okay then. Are they gonna comment on it? No.
Sans.
Teachers know about him. Okay.
Sans.
There's Google and Sour Apples.
I like the little email.
Hey kid, do you think you could go get me my water from my room? From our room?
Give me my jungle all over.
I will fight you.
You wanna fight? You wanna fight? You wanna fight with the jungle?
Back off.
I'll take you on.
Back off.
Also, no. I'm not your servant.
Please.
Do I work for you?
You're my sister. You care for me.
Yeah. Sort of. You're the one that's always like, shh.
Yeah, I will bite your finger off. Ow! Oh my god!
It's what you get.
Ow!
Congratulations. You're actually hurt for once.
You're so rude. Oh my lord.
Okay.
I'm so hurt.
Okay, good.
So mean.
Okay.
Yeah, that's dang no love. Yeah, that's my sister right there. Same poker sister in the music box. Sister at all. It
that's
word
how
locked.
She was
it
to
word. Sounds like fun. That's how they the work. Me. Certainly makes me remember things.
See?
Many things.
Did you see that?
Something like cause like sister. Yeah. You many things. And now what? There are 2 things left. Would dehydrate to death. Yes, I will. Yes, fish in the water. Swimming for you, go back to little fish, go back home. Yes, live, my little. Wow, so you woke up the fish. It's because I remembered how to do it. Isn't it beautiful? It's magical, sir. Can you do that with other beings, like humans? Of course, but only if the circumstances are positive. But the circumstances are often not positive. I see, so. Oh, she was hoping that, that he'd revive her parents. So we need to find some stones, yes? Fish told me that my shoes are on the feet of an amazing dancer. Do you know where this dancer could be? I have no idea. I think I know. I'll go and see. I don't! What if I just give you my clothes? My clothing. What? Pardon? Yo, do? Is he gonna turn me human again? Oh no. That is ugly. That is horrid. Huh. Are you alright? What happened? Is it done? I mean, we're back. Oh wow, thank you so much, sir. You really are a great wizard. That's my name, Great Wizard. This is the greatness. Well, thank you again, sir. This was a grand. See you soon. Darling friend, you are human again. Welcome back. Thank you, Kitty. This is great. But we have to finish the thing, right? I solved the riddles and was amazing at it. I don't need the items back. Am I not... okay, I'm not running. Okay. My shoes are on the feet of an amazing dancer. I don't have a ticket! Guard told me that I need a ticket to go inside. Look, and do you find a special ticket yet? I don't... Where is the special ticket? Sour apples? Oh, wait, you left the room. Can it make me a molten gacha? Of course! Okay, what do I need? What do I need again? Special ticket, right. Where on earth am I meant to get? Come on, I'm in a hurry. We can talk later. Maybe the king can help me? Excuse me, sir. So what is this line? It says what everyone does. What everyone learns is a precise moment of birth, but we forget its meaning within the first 7 minutes of life, so we have to spend our entire life trying to understand it. What does it say? I can't think of the power of the understanding of wisdom. Truth lays in the path toward the power of understanding. Wisdom comes silently. And what does it mean? I haven't figured it out yet. Thank you, bye! Yeah, okay, how the hell am I supposed to get a ticket? Oh, this is a bit scary, but it's so beautiful. Yeah, more scary than anything else, if I'm gonna be honest. Oh my god, wait! The doctor, is he okay? Oh, picture to mother and father. Sometimes I'm very afraid of my thoughts. Those are things that are not real become real. Sometimes the darker states are really dear mother. Oh, okay, I'm sorry, okay. Fran, I don't know where to get your ticket. Okay, so this weird thing happens. Whenever I'm streaming, I always get really cold. So I'm gonna go put on pants and get a jacket, because I'm cold. 1 second, everyone. I'll be back.
Now I'm comfy. There we go. I am now in 4 layers of shirts. As I have been all day. Yes, cozy. Yes, very cozy. Very comfy cozy. My dad gave me this jacket, and I love it so much. Okay, what do I need again? The ticket. Right, the ticket. Those are such cute emotes. Oh my god. They look so cozy. I dropped out of the top 10. Bruh. Okay, I'm gonna look up where to get the ticket. Because I don't know. Oh, that's cool. Can you get the door? You okay? This! Oh my god, it's windy. Alright, go behind the bar. The big mechanical wrong could come by wood. Make Midnight go inside. Okay. Come on, Kitty, go inside. I'm gonna need a ticket to get in too, so maybe you can take somebody else's. I don't want to steal. We'll just borrow it. Kitty, we can give you back later, alright? Alright. Alright. Wait for B to pass out. And wait for the B to pass out so you can steal it. Okay. So I gotta wait for this guy to pass out. I'm not gonna worry to get this mine disappeared. Using the coaster as lemonade is very good. What? You can take the bottle, but I don't want the sound of the glass against the table. I like this lemonade very much. I drink it because it's refreshing. Now, if you'll excuse me, I want to listen to the music. Oh, of course, goodbye. I wonder if I can get an order. Where's the bartender? He's working. He is indeed. I'm just waiting for the auction. Waiting for the auction. So I just gotta wait for the bee to pass the flick out. Well, if I used to eat those, but yeah, maybe don't do that. That's the dancer. And he has the shoes. Shoes that I need. You take it. I can't take it right now. It's being used. Okay, so when will she pass out? Wait. Okay, hold on. Do I have to change the time? When will she pass out? Let's go! That's the ticket. Yes. I have the ticket. I have it. You're incredible, kid. I love you so much. So we can go inside. Alright. Let's head on in, shall we? Ayo, man. I got the ticket. I got the ticket. This one's so much harder than you. Bye. Okay, so I forgot to it's not really mine. You're supposed to, honey. Okay, then what am I supposed to do? Oh, let's take it to the party. Kitty stole it. It's like the exterminator fire from Antonio's house. What does that have to do with anything? Are you kidding me? Somebody drew it yourself. Oh! And I'm in. Let's go. I could have done that from the beginning.
Are those so any of shoes? Oh, she wants him, please. He's concentrating, I think. Okay, maybe. Hello, dancer, mister. You really need to take a why is this? The shoes belong to the dancer. I'm a dancer, I need to dance. Oh, I'm sorry, what did you just say? I want your shoes! What? Little lemonade? It seemed to be a little offense. No, sir, I don't want lemonade. Where'd you get your shoes from? Try your clothes. It's possible, I can't give you my shoes. The only way to get my shoes is to take them from me. And as you see now, I'm standing on them, so it's impossible. But if you lift your feet, I could take them. Can't be done. Only the very day I'm both of Peter help me. Otherwise, I'll stand forever. I see. Thank you. Bye! Okay, so it's closed then. I can go in now. He's chilling now. I wonder if I can... There we go. Get speed up here. Speed up in the air. Whoa, did I get an autograph? Not really. What's the trumpeter doing? It's fixing me the piano. Perfect. Thank you. Let's see. It's red, it's blue, it's yellow. It's metronome. Metronome! So it's still set to that. How do I set it to... Cable food, but colors. It's going to be yellow. Yeah, but what do you want from me? Am I supposed to snip them? Can I snip them? Negative. Okay, what do I do then? That's right, but what am I, what else can I do? Oh! Yeah, but will it stay like that? No, it's not staying like that. Okay. Right, inside the bar, go to spring and check the piano. Yeah, I did that. I'm in spring now. And I checked the piano. Did that. Press the middle and lower button. Skip. And watch the dancer fall. Is the game lagged? Because that's not working. That's what I need to do. So when you change these, if you directly click it, then you can change where everything you are going. It's happening, which of the shadows are there, so you need to skip one to go to the spring. You can't enter in. If there, you can mess with the piano.
What? That doesn't do crap. What do you mean?
You rapidly click, you can change to another season.
How do you do it? But you can't because it doesn't stay. It's not staying like that, though. That's the issue. Can I... What? I had to skip. I'm so stupid. I'll take those. Thank you very much. Those belong to me now. Alright, I had to skip and I didn't know how to do it. But I know now. Because I am so smart and big-brained. Okay. I was dumb. But we're good. I figured it out. Anyway. Let me give the shoes to him. You did it. Yay. I have the shoes. They're very pretty. Did I even show them my shoes on your head?
challenges. Yeah, so I'm very injured. He'll be fine. He has the pink water that can fix everything. Yes, that's true. Well, what do we do with it? Go visit. Oh, the wand. I have to finish my art science. I think I have the answer. Oh, okay, sir. I'll bring your wand back. Yeah. Figuring out is all that matters. That is very true. That is very true. There it is. This is what I need to do. I think I get it. Let's go! I'm so good at this game! Last task, now I can go home, hopefully. Maybe. Possibly. I need wand! Yo, I got you your wand, my dude. I had already figured out how to work that thing, so. Check it out, I got your wand, man. Got it all for you. Here's your wand, Sir Wizard. Magnificent stone, did you did it? Really? But where are the stones? Can I borrow them? I can't lend you the stones. It's very, very special. Look. Well, the locks of the door, but you are the only one who could turn the key and actually open the door. Oh, I see. The king told me he would show me where the door is. We should go talk with him, don't you think? Yeah, let's go to the castle. Is he gonna follow me, or... I guess not. That is the incorrect direction. Alright, then. Let me just head on out to the castle. Hey, old king man, I need your help here. Oh, that's Mr. Everything is fine. Feels like heaven. What do you. Leave Mr. Midnight alone! Is your head playing with you again? Can't you see yourself in the mirror? I'm not you! I'm not! Let Mr. Midnight go now! We killed the traitors, because that's what he is. That's what he is for, don't you see? This kid is not a traitor. Promise to be by my side, he promised. Mommy and Daddy did. Promise to take good care of you. Wake up, friend, you were surrounded by traitors. Leave me alone, leave my friend alone. The only one you have, friend, and the only one who's always by your side. Well, let's be happy. Let's be so very happy together. Go away, go away, it wasn't me. God, that is disgusting! Oh. Friend, what's wrong? Why are you crying? Crazy, I'm totally crazy. The doctors were right. You're not crazy, I'm very sorry you feel that way. You should be happy now. You found the stones and you became human again. That's very great indeed. My dear, let me wipe those tears. I won't hurt you, my dear, and it feels like I'm about to do it at any moment. Well, I know that you won't because you love me. Yes, Kitty, I do love you very much. Oh! Baby! Remember what I told you, if you love, you are alive. That's the only thing that matters. Yeah, you always find the power to fight those monsters for you. Now, let's go open the gate so you can go home. Yes, let's do this. Please don't make me walk all the way there, I'm lazy. Or do, I guess. Frick you, I guess. Is this? Here we are. This is the door? Where's the door? Oh, right, I had to make it visible. But are you sure you want to go back? Absolutely. Yes, please let me back. Alright, here we go. You must leave. Open the door to your reality. Then you return home. Well, you're going home, okay? Yo, Mr. Wizard Dude! Not really getting a good day, do you? I brought the stone so this lovely creature can go home. Thank you, sir. I'm very nervous. It would be strange to be far away from you all. Thank you, a place to stay. Very much a place. She has to leave you. I received a message from one of Alicus. She's not ready. Oh, I see. What are you talking about? Ready for what? Death, I'm guessing. Place the stones, we have to have time to lose. Ready for what? About facing your truth. Oh, yes, I think I remember. Well, should I? Yes, go ahead, Wizard Sir. Check stones, create the lock that only the human can break. Please, I just want to go home, bro. Now it's time for friend to be the key. I'm the only one who can open this now. Alright, let's see. Okay, that didn't do crap. Oh, I guess I just have to. Oh. Ooh. Alright, this is gonna be complicated. because they all move each other. Oh! Oh, I see! Uh-oh. Boom. Let's go! Smell victory again! You did it, friend! You can go home now! I'm so excited! I wish I could leave you something so you can run with me. Don't forget, you were a very special creature. So, almost forgot. Palantras gave me this for you. No, thank you! Tell him I wish I could help him with his wounds. I need my impressions to go to the hospital. But anyway, I told him, don't worry, he's better now. Before you go, you must know. Before you return, you go through the secret woods. The woods are a kind of invisible passage between our realities. You may encounter terrible creatures that will eat you, but just run. They are quite slow. Tell me this. Sounds very scary. Don't worry, you'll do fine. Okay. I hope so. Oh, well, Mr. Midnight, say goodbye. Let's go now. Goodbye, gentlemen. I had a great time. Thank you very much. Goodbye. Oh, good. Oh, good. Oh, good, 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 good. I am afraid. Oh, wait, can I just skip this? Okay, I'm jumping to... Can I? Oh, bro, I can just skip this? Let's go. Get away from me. My imaginary friend. Uh-oh. The pills! Goodness, the door opened. Wow, interesting. Oh, Mr. Midnight, let's find out where we are. Oh, he's there! I know we can find home soon. I'm starving. I'm hungry, too. The other side of the bridge. Do you remember the one we tried to cross before we fell? I remember. They died. Could have got those. Is my pills? Where are they going? Hey! Come back here! They're on a line. They're a trap. Home. I guess home is in that direction. Pills, don't move. Ugh, you want to show me the way back home? Something tells me they aren't showing you the way back home. I knew it! Oh no, I shouldn't have touched the pills. It's fine, I have a knife. I knew that was a trap. I knew it was. Friend, you're already here. Well, I wasn't expecting you until 3:35. And as I see it, you were not trapped anymore. Interesting. Anyway, let me introduce myself. I'm Itwood, your faithful friend. Oh, he's good? I thought he was bad. Itwood? Do I know you from somewhere? You seem familiar. Yes, I'm the creature of the night. We've been playing together. I hope to get Mr. Midnight back, you see. Really? I think I managed quite well to find my kitty on my own. Hey, aren't you the one that made the sisters mad? No, it wasn't me making the sisters mad. They believed it was me. You see, that is because they never looked into themselves. What do you mean by they never looked into themselves? They blamed me instead of facing the fact that their parents never loved them. Let's stop talking about sisters, shall we? Don't you recognize me, dear friend? Dear friend, the man with the long man with the top hat? I always came by at night and told you stories when you were just a little baby. Came to you after you imagined me. But I'm not imaginary, you see. I'm part of your reality. Did I imagine you? You look quite familiar, yes, I can't deny that. I exist because you exist. The truth is that you were able to imagine me because I already existed. Anyway, we don't have time to talk about this right now. Actually, I'm here to take you home. Follow me. Take me home? I can't let you do that. I don't know you. I won't hurt you. I'm not made out of darkness. I'm your friend. Alright, you seem nice. I'll go with you, but I won't trust you yet.
That's fine. Come on now. I have something to show you. See, he looks nice, but at the same time, I do not trust him. Behold, the Itwood flying machine. What do you think? I love it! There's so many buttons to push! Yes, with this gorgeous piece of machinery, I'll take you home. We'll fly as soon as I fix the details. Besides, it's not 2:35 yet. That sounds great, but what is it about 2:35, sir? I don't understand. It's when time becomes slower. That gives us a chance to enter the ultra reality. Inside the ultra reality, we can travel wherever we want to go. Right now, we are standing on the endless limits of the second reality. You are part of the third reality. Do you understand? Yes, I do understand. Sounds insane. But, sir, should I just wait until you're done fixing the machine? Wait? Of course not. I can't believe we're getting water and fire bones, alright? Alright. It's better to do something than nothing after all, I guess. Great, here's my amazing handmade bucket for water. I made it myself. Ooh! Thank you. The fireberries. You realize which berries to pick up because of the fire. Right, but sir, can I just ask? Why do you need the berries in the water? Ah, well, the berries are incredibly good fuel. They last many, many hours. And the water is to get rid of the dirt. Carvelers. Oh, carvelers! I see. I hope they don't come around the frying machine. We never know. What we do know is that they don't like water, yes? Oh, darling, I almost forgot. Your medicine. You need it. Some things are still invisible to your eyes, you see. Here. I've been given the pills back. Invisible to my eyes. I see. Well, thank you. I was trying to catch the pills earlier, but the trap caught me first. Oh, yes, about that. I'm sorry. I needed to get your attention somehow. It's okay, sir. I defeated the trap in, like, 1 second. Anyway, I'm gonna get the fire berries in the water. I'll be right back. Great. I'll be preparing the machine. I need to read this again, because I can't remember which reality is death. The third and fourth reality, death. The third reality is death. Where am I supposed to go? Oh god, here we go. Oh, hello. Hello, are you the shiny insects that got stuck on trees because of curiosity? We usually get stuck, yes. How do you know this? You are not one of us. I met some of your kind. I helped them get free from curiosity. Ah, that is very nice of you. Curiosity can lead us to unexpected situations. Yes, I think curiosity is a good thing. Are you stuck? Not at all. We were just trying to make our hair the longest hair ever. Wow, that sounds amazing. I have to go. Good luck. I have to go now. Bye. You seem quite nice. Oh, hello there. Ah, hell. Wonderful. Get out, get out. You are trespassing on my territory. Excuse me, I thought you were dead. Can you possibly think that? You have no manners, young lady. I'm very sorry, but you seem to be rotten and bloody. Me? Rotten and bloody? I think you are misunderstanding the situation. Why do you say that, Mr. Moose? Mr. Moose? But I'm not a moose, I'm a deedle worm. Excuse me? A deadly worm? No, not a deadly worm, a deedle worm. I don't go around killing creatures. Just give back the soil what creatures... I give back to the soil what creatures took from it and don't need anymore. But I only see a talking moose. Where are you? Oh, down here, creature. Can't you see me? Oh, there you are. You're so tiny. Hello. My name is Fran. Hello, Fran. Can I ask, why did you touch the moose in the first place? Normally only scavengers would touch dead animals. Are you one? Of course not. I was trying to see if I could climb on it to reach the fireberries. I see. I think that is possible. The moose is still very sturdy and solid. If the fireberries on fire, you can hurt yourself. I see the fire, but I have to take them somehow. Now we'll keep working. Thank you, sir! Can't take the fireberries, they're on fire. Can't open it. Can I cut them down, maybe? Could cut the berries off the tree, but they're on fire. Yeah, cut the... Can't just pull them off with my hands, they're fully attached. Well, in... That makes a lot of sense. Right, well, it's... Oh dear, I can't jump down, I can break my legs! That is true. Head back on down.
Alright, cool. Got the fire berries, now we need water. Where the hell am I supposed to get water? It's so shiny. Oh, okay. I need to go run. I'm not sure what to do with this. Just cut it down. Oh, sweet Jesus. Ew, I look completely deformed. I bet I am. Taste fresh flesh. Come on, Lisa, aren't you? Can you talk? Hello? Okay, where am I meant to get water? I got the fireberries, but not the water. So I brought the fireberries, but they are not on fire anymore. They will do just fine. Thank you very much, my darling. Where am I meant to get water? Don't tell me I have to jump down. Oh, there's water. Never mind. I'm just stupid. Can't reach the water from here. Well, what the hell am I supposed to do? Use the pillow. This weird. New one on the other side. How am I meant to swim into the water? I look a little bad when you fall upside down. How am I meant to get down there? Then how am I meant to get this tree to go? Why is the tree important? Oh, it's because the head is on it, right? Hey, dude, I need something to get the water. Did you find the fire berries and water? I'm gonna bring it back home. I need help getting water! Again. Go ahead. Can I climb across? Oh, wait. Okay, hold on. Well, I'm gonna go there. Alright, sorry. How am I meant to... So go up here. And then can I do anything else? What am I meant to do? What do I do? It word. I don't trust you, but help me. Please. Get the water and rumble. Oh, yo, Banana's live! Back, sorry, it took a while, and holy crap, what did I come back to? Yeah, I made it a bit far. Okay, now I have all the fireberries, yep. Climb back down to the spirit in the tree and use your bucket on it. Spirits in the tree and the bucket with the spirits. I think it's insane. Oh, that makes a lot of sense.
Sweet.
Thank you. I have to go now. Bucket is full of water. Ayo, dude, I got your water. Bucket full of water. I didn't see this. Even in fifth reality. Wow, burn me? Well, I haven't been in fifth reality. I don't recommend it. It was reasonable there. Maybe the worst. Oh, I forgot to thank you for the water. Thank you, friend. 234, journey will begin. Let's go inside the machine. I don't like or trust you. Come on, Mr. Midnight. We got places to go. Please don't leave without Mr. Midnight. Oh my god. Great possibility of reaching the target in good condition. Can you ever understand more about the- soon understand the answer is not easy to recognize. It sounds strange to me, so time goes, it won't need to be a lot. What'll happen now? You'd probably explode. You're telling me that the answers will come to me and they won't? Not exactly. No, but I'd rather say, through time, you have to explore and experience to understand. This means the answers will come to you when you find them. Not when others tell you how or where to find them. Look at my curiousness. Curiousness will always be, but now we have to get things done. Talking about me. What things, sir? She needs some maintenance, and I think you do, progress the water you gathered before. Oh god. Let's move a little left. Come, my darling. Alright, I'll go now. Oh yeah, I should probably push the button, shouldn't I? Room to the left. The doll Midnight is here, what? Is this what still is red is what we're oh, water tank. It's draining. Hope seems to be damaged. Alright, what can I use to fix it? It's ready to use. It's not somewhere. Came back with the Zuma's mice. Oh, what? This might not end well. I'm not gonna do that yet. Because I have a feeling we're gonna mess it up really bad. It is indeed. Pastel, yeah, what's up? You good? Banana, yeah. Yeah. They are indeed, yes. They are indeed alive. I need something to seal up. Chemical and fun, supposed to be a mixture of fuel. Oh, wait, the pills. That actually makes a lot of sense. I should probably take those. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, there's an eyeball on the door. There's the missing part. The eyeball is the missing part. See this pencil, I'd help crayon. That's fair. That is very fair. Alright, well, now I have a bunch of crap. Okay, let me look at yellow from there, orange from there. From there, the blue goes. Okay, so from here, the blue. This one doesn't fit here. Oh, is it this one then? Maybe? Want me to say that you say hi? Absolutely. Yes, please do. Perfect. That, and then the pink goes in that. The pink goes right around down here. Does it fit here? Does it go? Okay, where does it go exactly? It goes right around like. I know it. There we go. Goes on the spot. Okay. That goes there. And the green goes from there. So that one's already in there. There. Blue goes. Okay. Double green goes from right there. The blue goes. I think this is right. Yeah, this is it. Okay. So now. Six goes there. R15 goes in the next. R15 goes.
Food.
Can
you need to shut it off?
Hold on. I'm in the middle of a puzzle.
Yeah, that's what Mama said.
2PF.
Hold on. I'm not telling you.
2PF goes here. A18 goes in the last one. No. Why is this one? What? What? But okay, what? Oh, AFM goes in that other one. AFM is missing. Are you kidding me? Vanessa's eye. Yay! Yay! Aw, yay! Alright. So that piece is missing. My setup. No, it's even in the other screen. AFM missing. Where do I get it? Ew, I despise that. Anyway, AFM is missing. The twins! No! Shoes. There's a clock and a bunch of other crap up here. Makes me ah. Door's closed. We'll be able to open it later. Bro, press the button. Something missing. Yeah, the key. That'd be.
I told Ari to tell you.
Ooh. All right, chat. Well, that's unfortunately going to be the end of the stream for tonight, because I have to go eat dinner. I really hope that my progress is going to save here. Let's go raid a banana, shall we? Let's go raid them.
because they are live at the moment. So let's go read. Yay! We're rating Banana. Indeed, we are, as usual. Most are done, there's only three in it. Awesome! Alright, let's go ahead and head out there. Super excited to see. Alright. Let's raid on CPNN, shall we?
If you did want to play one, I'm gonna be honest.
Quick, everyone! Quick! Oh, that's everyone. That okay. Let's go!
I'm like, I don't really want to get a game, like, right now, or, like, a new one, you know? I don't even know what the different Far Cries are even. Pastel! Oh my god, Pastel, hello! Hi!
Alright. Bye, Chad.
Thank you so much for the raid.
Love you guys.
Oh my